Love song. I love love songs. This was one of the most significant and important love songs throughout the whole war. And it's been passed down and is still very popular today.
And I do have some CDs. I don't know if it's on that one, though, for you. Okay, anyway.
That's all, folks.
Oh, I tried it once or twice. You know, I found it. You know, I found it very nice. Roll me over, lay me down, and do it again. In the clover, roll me over, lay me down, and do it again, and do it again, and do it, do it, do it again. I love these number ones, but keep your hands above me, bums, roll me over, lay me down, and do it again. Roll me over
in the clover,
roll me over,
lay me down, and do it again.
I think that's just kind of bordering on groveling, isn't it? What are you laughing at? That's okay, we'll teach you. Yeah. This is number two. I'll bet you know what to do. Roll me over, lay me down, and do it again.
Roll me over the clover. Roll in the clover, let me down and do it again.
Yes, you sure can. I think he needs some help. I don't even think the jury needs to be out long about that one. Just kidding you. Just kidding you. You're a good sport. This is number three. I think I'll have you on my knee. Roll me over, lay me down, and do it again.
Roll me over in the clover. Roll me over, lay me down, and do it again.
I would, but I don't remember the first time.
He's too good at that.
He's too good at that? Okay. Sorry, I lost my way. I gotta go all the way around. Hang on. I'll be with you in a second. All right, sweetheart. This is number five, and I'm only half alive, but roll me over, lay me down, and do it again.
Roll me over in the clover. Roll me over, lay me down, and do it again.
I saw the way he looked at you then. I saw the way. And you wonder why I skipped fours, because last time I sang it, somebody threw me on the ground. Now this is number six, and I got you in a fix. Roll me over, lay me down, and do it again.
Roll me over in the clover. Roll me over, lay me down, and do it again.
Get some help for that shyness, you know. I can help you out with that. What a good sport. This is number seven. I think that I'm in heaven. Roll me over, lay me down, and do it again with passion.
Roll me over in the clover. Roll me over, lay me down, and do it again.
Not confused between passion and pain. Pretty good job. Okay. Here we go, sport. This is number eight, and I can hardly wait. Roll me over, lay me down, and do it again.
Roll me over, roll me over, do it over, do it down, do it again.
You know what? Sometimes this job can be a little bit difficult, and I just kind of hate this song sometimes because I find a good-looking guy to sing it to, and what does he do? He sings the roll me over part to him. He's looking at him. This is number nine, and he's looking mighty fine. Roll me over, lay me down, and do it again.
Roll over, lay me down, lay again.
That's all, folks.
All right, here we go, Harry. This is my big moment, so you're with me on this? This is number 10. Let's do it all again. Roll me over, lay me down, and do it again.
Roll me over,
over and do it again.
And again and again and again and again. Roll me over in the clover. Roll me over, lay me down and do it again.